Hey y'all, Lala, I'm back with another video. We're gonna talk about domestic violence today. I did a video like maybe a few minutes ago explaining what we're gonna be doing, what we're gonna be talking about, what we're gonna be going through. You know, everybody has a situation, but domestic violence, we all know, is like, you know, domestic abuse. It's between an individual or an intimate partner. And it's a pattern of behavior in any relationship that is used to gain or maintain power and control over a partner. Domestic violence can affect those socioeconomic backgrounds and educational levels. People have different situations that they're going through, resulting in domestic violence. They don't have a lot of open space to talk about domestic violence to people or to those that's around them. Even when you try to reach out to some of those people, those family members, those friends, sometimes you can't reach out. But if you do have those family members and those friends in your corner, then you are obligated, and you know, to talk to those people. You are free to talk to whoever you want to. Domestic violence can be physical or psychological. It can affect anyone of age, gender, race, or sexual orientation. You'll experience many times self-worth, anxiety, and depression. A lot of us go through it. When I talk about depression and anxiety, a lot of us, you know, don't realize that we're going through it. We can be in slumps where we're not talking to anybody. We can be in times where we don't even want to reach out to a person because we don't know what negativity they're going to bring on to us. We just, you know, don't know who to reach out to. And sometimes it gives us a sense of helplessness that can take time and often professional help to overcome. So if you have to reach out to a therapist or a doctor to tell them, you know, what's going on with you, reach out to them. You know, a lot of us don't call people. We think that we have to keep everything aside. You know, you got to keep stuff under your household. You can't tell nobody. But in the end, sometimes you have to reach out. When you go through domestic violence, you can, you know, at times experience physical violence, sexual, psychological, spiritual, cultural, verbal, and even financial abuse. A lot of us don't recognize those things until we really hit rock bottom, or, you know, we can't, you know, acknowledge the fact that even though we're going through those things, sometimes we don't realize it. So sometimes you have to look at what you're going through to actually experience those things. The domestic hotlines that I always tell everybody to go to, you have people that you can talk to. Like I said, you have the therapist, you have everybody that you can, the doctor, your friends. If they're not your close friends and you need to reach out to somebody, reach out to a family member. If a family member can't help you, then you know you have the next step of the hotline. Everybody is going through things. Like I said, my story is that I went through two domestics. That was major. The first domestic was I was involved with someone, and he was involved with somebody else. Didn't tell me that he was involved until later on that I learned that. He stuck me in a room, and you know, when he went to work, he would lock the door. You know, leave me with a bucket and pretty much just the refrigerator that was in our room, which was technically a freezer, but it was a freezer that kept everything cold. I had three windows. That's what I looked at every day. And I had a inflatable bed that I, you know, would clean off and clean the room. That was my regular. And I would talk to my friends that lived in the other rooms through the doors. So I would be sliding them notes and everything like that. The second abuse that I dealt with was when I was married. I was married for 12 years. I went through the situation with my ex-husband where, you know, me and him would clash. It would be physical and mental abuse there. He was stalking me. He was going hacking into my, you know, Google accounts, stuff like that. Stealing from me. He was using my credit card without asking, you know, stuff like that. So if you got a story, you need to tell your story. You need to get out. You know, you need to talk to somebody. Yo, I'm here. I've been through it. I've been experienced it. I am trying to help those and support those that are going through the same thing. So if you ever want to talk, comment, like, subscribe. I want all you guys to, you know, come in and tell your stories, and we all can get together and, you know, have our powwows and get through it together. I want to say that I love all of you. I appreciate all, each and every one of you. I want you guys to like more videos, to subscribe so I can keep posting and letting you guys in on everything that's going on, and keep y'all in y'all prayers. God bless and have a good one.